Guys, you know what? It's Friday, yeah. And that's usually when I...
It is Friday.
It's usually when I catch up on some personal stuff. You know, I check my inbox, mm-hmm. I return some emails, and of course, I send out thank you notes. And so I was running a bit behind. I was running a bit behind today. By the way, thank you notes, available in stores 5 years ago.
Did you just see that?
I don't know why it's there, yeah. I have the stuff I have here.
Hey,
I don't know what that is
yet. Time machine.
I know. But anyways, do you guys mind if I write out some weekly thank you notes? Is that cool? You guys are the best. James, take us some thank you note writing music, please.
Okay, now what?
Is he upset about something?
He's sad?
I think someone stole his tie.
Are you serious? They did. I think they shoved it in his pocket. Bullies came.
His tie shoved in his pocket?
Bullies came, stole his tie, and shoved it in his pocket.
He doesn't know what to do with the tie.
Yeah, he doesn't know
how to tie. So he shoved it in his pocket.
Yeah.
But he buttoned his buttons all the way up to his neck.
Yeah, well, he's gonna put on his tie. And then he went, quickly, James, get out there, you gotta play. I can't tie my tie, I gotta shove it in my pocket.
It's like a Wonder Woman tie, like an invisible tie.
Look at that. That's not a pocket square.
I know, I don't know what
that is. Cube. Look at that thing.
All right. Thank you, Summer Barbecues, for being a great way to invite some friends over for a fun afternoon of not knowing when to ask people to leave.
I never normally have two hamburgers.
Why are you breaking
the time?
You don't have to break the streak during my party.
Well, I'm gonna eat a few.
I normally don't have 10 hot dogs, but I'm gonna.
Hey, it's on your dime.
Thank you, people who save wine corks, for basically saying, hey, look, I'm a hoarder and an alcoholic. Drank a lot of wine.
Wow.
Oh, I remember this one, yeah.
Is that a 50-gallon trash can?
This is a 50-gallon trash can, yeah.
Wow. Yeah. Wow.
Very light.
Fire up the grill. What's that one from?
What's that?
What's that one from?
This one's from this barbecue I had one time. Oh. A long one, real long one. Thank you, the relationship between Miss Piggy and Kermit the Frog, for one day producing what I assume would be a genetic nightmare.
What would it be?
It'd be a frog. It'd be a frig.
A frig. Hey.
It'd be a friggin' nightmare.
Hey, friggin' nightmare. DVD. DVD, baby. You gotta get those monster cables, too.
What are you doing?
You put them on your TV.
Oh, my God. You know what I want to watch?
What?
Frozen.
Oh, yeah. You get this Blu-ray DVD.
What?
Frozen. You'd be singing Frozen. You'd be singing Frozen all the time at your house.
Are you serious?
Yeah, you go to your house and start singing Frozen.
Are you going to sing and say, how do you do it? Can we do DVD in the back cables? Solid gold monster cables? I put it on, why don't you
DVD? You got to get monster cables or else, you know what? You're watching trash. You're an idiot.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to spend $500 on monster cables then.
There you go.
Well, you know what I'm going to watch?
DVD.
Thank you, sliced bread, for coming out the same year that the television was invented. But let's go with you being the best thing to happen since 1928. Sliced bread?
That's it?
Well, you're the best thing since sliced bread. Well, you're just the best thing ever since sliced bread. Now, tell me about these monster cables.
Thank you, reviews on Amazon, for letting me know what crazy people thought about the coffee maker I want to buy.
I hated this coffee maker.
The packaging was...
My husband had just left me the day I bought it. Really? That's
a coffee
maker's
fault? Let's cut to the chase. Let's get what about the coffee maker?
I hate this coffee maker.
It reminds me of Phil.
My ex-husband bought it for me.
Thank you, Pop-Tarts, for being polite enough to assume I've actually got the emotional energy to put you in a toaster. I'm gonna open eat you raw.
Oh. You're going to my belly.
Sushi, yeah, sushi Pop-Tarts. Thank you, coconut water, for being water with the splash of D-bag. There you go, right there, that's my thank you note.